So it's all pre-mixed already?
Some of it. Yeah. It just depends how popular the flavor is. How easy it is.
Alright. Basic.
Well, yeah. It's hard to deliver it. Because then you got to put it in the fridge and you got chunks of chocolate and then you got to make the chunks of chocolate into ice cream. That's it. Mix it in, won't have you pass the chocolate.
But it's kind of a base flavour.
It makes more sense to have the milk with the chocolate already pre-mixed. Mm.
Not much to see. Everything's kind of fogged up, right? So the ice crystals are supposed to be smaller for this ice cream?
You shouldn't really get any ice crystals. There's not enough time for them to form.
That's the advantage of this, right?
Huh?
That's the advantage of nitrogen.
Well,
there's
probably the advantage. The other advantage, of course, is it's, I guess, fresh because it's like quite
a bunch
of food.
Right.
The other one is that we can use better ingredients because you're not having other things like emulsifiers,
stabilizers,
or less sugar
taking
the flavor away.
True, but I guess most places they make it like for the day, but they're starting like 5 minutes.
Well, yeah, they make it for the day, but apart from that, they have to use other things in the ice cream.
Prevent the ice crystals from forming over.
And that's what takes away the flavor, which is why most other ice cream shops then start using flavoring, either natural or artificial, but the actual flavors are higher than the artificial flavors.
So are you using like all natural stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
So we use raspberries in the raspberry ice cream, coconut in the coconut ice cream. So what most people know is that it tastes a lot fresher and a lot lighter. The other advantage is that with this approach is that you can customize it as well.
Do I say like I wanted more sugar and you just added, no?
So we do everything on the device, if you want it, you know, more sweet, less sweet, whatever. Also, we can do things for like diabetics or some people who just change the base.
So
we can't do it for every ice cream, but we can do it for a fair few. And then if your dream ice cream was milk chocolate and green tea,
but that's true.
So some people come here, they understand the flavors. Some people just want to experiment with the making experiments.
Yeah.
Doesn't always work.
That's cool.
That's part of the fun.